Hey, it's Rob Shooter from the Naughty But Nice podcast with all the celebrity scoop you're not going to hear anywhere else.
Scandal and vice, or sugar and spice, it's Naughty But Nice with Rob.
Kim Kardashian is having trouble selling her new solo show. OKMagazine.com is reporting exclusively that Kim Kardashian is already in talks with streaming giant Netflix to get her own solo show after her family show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, finally comes to an end. However, any potential new deal has been derailed by the staggeringly low numbers that her show that she has right now is currently getting. Sources tell OK, quote, Kim and the family assumed that after they announced they were leaving E, they would be snapped up right away by Netflix. However, this has not happened. Kim is having trouble convincing somebody new to give her a show because her numbers have plummeted. Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which used to get 2 or 3 million viewers each episode, is now down to their lowest ratings of all time, with just 677,000 viewers. This does not put Kim in a very good place, particularly now that she's trying to get a brand new deal. Simply put, sources say, nobody cares about Kim or her family anymore. What do you think? Would you like to see Kim get her own new show, a solo show? Yes or no? Go vote on my Twitter at @NaughtyNiceRob. Go vote and let me know what you think. Yes or no?
It's Naughty But Nice with Rob!
If you loved this cheeky gossip, come on, you did. Don't be embarrassed. It's a guilty pleasure. Check out my daily podcast, Naughty But Nice with Rob.